Hi, my name is Andre. I read it's kind of a funny story. It's about a boy named Craig Gilmer. He has depression, and he tries to commit suicide by jumping off the Brooklyn Bridge. But then, before he actually does, he calls 1-800-SUICIDE, and he goes and gets help. I liked it because it's a book about depression, and it's the least bit depressing.